The rainbow above the swamp. Denise reacts against the systematic influence of financial institutions disadvantaging those in need. Her emotional reaction to this corporate attitude does not offer her an immediate response to her needs, enabling her to encounter the person who changed her life, Mario, a successful professional who faces Asperger's syndrome. Denise will also learn that there are no unconquerable challenges when faced with faith, goodwill, solidarity, forgiveness, and the ability to recognize one's mistakes. This social story paves the way in the settling of controversy and constant challenges, which shows us that there are always doors that open, even though many seem to close before us.